For tonight's Southern California Regional Semifinal matchup, featuring the visiting 11th seeded Santiago Canyon Hawks from the Orange Empire Conference with a regular season record of 20-8. And from the South Coast Conference South Division with a regular season record of 24-4, your number 6 seeded Long Beach City College Vikings! At this time, I'd like to ask that you all please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Tonight's starting lineups. First up, the visiting Hawks. From Foothill, 6'2" freshman guard number 4, Paolo Arabi. From Corona, 6'2" sophomore guard number 10, Troy Lettenberg. From Centennial, 6'7" sophomore forward number 22, Adrian Gick. From Canyon, 6'6" freshman guard number 24, Lucas Holden. And from Roosevelt, 6'3" freshman guard number 3. The Hawks are led by second year head coach Tom Gibson. He is assisted by Tom McKenna. And now let's meet the starting five for your Long Beach City College Vikings. From Redondo Union, 6'2" freshman guard number 1, Chase Bass. From Carson, 6' freshman guard number 3, Aaron Jacks. From Long Beach, Jordan, 6'4" sophomore guard number 21, Shamu Akinbile. From Downey, 6'6" sophomore forward number 23, C.J. Smith. And from Lakewood High School, 6'5" sophomore forward number 32, Matthew Wooten. The Vikings are led by head coach Barry Barnes. He is assisted by another sophomore, Paul Robinson. The California Community College Athletic Association promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. You request your cooperation in supporting the participants. The positive manner will prevent any racial or sexist comments or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated in our grounds for removal from the Hall of Champions. We thank you for your cooperation. I was watching.
Thank you.
Bates. Just a reminder, the California Community College Athletic Association prohibits flash photography inside this gymnasium for tonight's event. So please, if you are taking photos or shooting videos, be sure to turn the flash off.
Thank you.
finals are announced. The winner is first person to foul, second team foul. The next guest will be on the line, shooting two.
Thank you.
Sadler. Call for his first personal foul, sixth team foul for the Vikings in the first half. Thank you. Dolphins first.
Get away, Jimbo! Go now!
Yeah.
Troy Renton Long called for his second personal foul, 19th foul for the Hawks. Jay's pass at the line, short two.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
for his third personal foul, fourth team foul for the Vikings. Lucas Holman, shooting two. Returns for Santiago Canyon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tosin, and Tyler Newbert will turn for San Diego Bayview.
Thank you. Thank you.
30-second timeout taken by the Vikings.
Yep.
Tosik and Jordan Coleman return for San Diego Canyon.
I thought you were coming on the boat.
Full time out taken by the Vikings.